السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today I'm Basmad and I'm back again with another interesting video. It's time for us to be Quranly. So guys, I'm currently with three sisters. They are siblings basically, and they recite the Quran very, very beautifully and in a very, very unique way. So I want them to recite the Quran to us, and I want us to all enjoy the recitations. And this is like a very premium video actually, because you guys will enjoy the way they recite. They recite in a very, very unique way. You guys are going to enjoy it. So yeah, let's just stay tuned for the recitations. Don't skip and enjoy. Mashallah. I am currently with the sisters, and inshallah, we're going to be reciting the Quran to us now, inshallah. But before that, let's get their names. So what's your name?
My name is Hafsa Ilyas.
Suhaila Ilyas.
You guys know her. She's the sister that recited from my previous video, mashallah.
Your name?
Halima Ilyas.
Mashallah. They are all from Ilyas family. May Allah bless Sheikh Ilyas. Ameen. Mashallah. Okay, now let's give them the mic and let them recite. Now, bismillah.
بالله من الشيطان الرجيم من حمزه ونفخه ونفسه
ولله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض ليجزي الذين أساءوا بما عملوا
ليجزي الذين أساءوا بما عملوا ويجزي الذين أحسنوا بالحسنى الذين يجتنبون كبائر الإثم والفواحش إلا اللمم إن ربك واسع المغفرة هو أعلم بكم إذ أنشأكم من الأرض وإذ أنتم أجنة في بطون أمهاتكم فلا تزكوا أنفسكم هو أعلم بمن اتقى
أفرأيت الذي تولى
وأعطى قليلا وأكدى
أعنده علم الغيب فهو يرى أم لم ينبأ بما في صحف موسى
وإبراهيم الذي وفى
ألا تزر وازرة وزر أخرى
وأن ليس للإنسان إلا ما سعى وأن سعيه سوف يرى ثم يجزاه الجزاء الأوفى
وأن إلى ربك المنتهى
وأنه هو أضحك وأبكى
وأنه هو أمات وأحيا
وأنه خلق الزوجين الذكر والأنثى من نطفة إذا تمنى
وأن عليه النشأة الأخرى
وأنه هو أغنى وأقنى وأنه هو رب الشعرى وأنه أهلك عادن الأولى
وثمود فما أبقى
وقوم نوح من قبل إنهم كانوا هم أظلم وأطغى
والمؤتفكة أهوى فغشاها ما غشى
فبأي آلاء ربك تتمارى
هذا نذير من النذر الأولى
أزفت الآزفة ليس لها من دون الله كاشفة أفمن هذا الحديث تعجبون وتضحكون ولا تبكون وأنتم سامدون فاسجدوا لله واعبدوا.
Mashallah, mashallah, mashallah. That was very, very cool, and I hope you all have enjoyed the recitation. It's not even I hope, I know you all have enjoyed the recitation. Which recital did you guys imitate?
Sheikh Abdullahi Abba.
Sheikh Abdullahi Abba, mashallah, mashallah. Okay, and is there anyone of you an Hafiz?
No.
Not yet. Okay, how many ajza?
I think eight.
Eight, you?
17. Let me say 20.
Inshallah. I've gone for, and you can see how, you know, unique the recitation is. So like, how did you guys come about, you know, imitating Sheikh Abdullahi Abba?
for me, the voice I used before, I used my normal voice before, but people kept saying I'm imitating Sheikh Abdullahi Abba, that my voice seems so familiar with him. So there was one of my ustaz that said I should just bring my phone so that he want me to download it, so that I'll just start imitating. So that was how I just continued.
And your ustaz, how did your ustaz start, you know, imitating Sheikh Abdullahi Abba?
Now I was imitating Sheikh Al-Afasi. So I decided, I started having issues with my recitation. I can't recite without using Al-Afasi's voice. So because we make use of Husari in our madrasa, and Husari and Abdullahi Zaria is almost, yes. So we started making use of Abdullahi Abba because it's similar to our recitation in madrasa. So that's how we...
So you said you know how to imitate Sheikh Al-Afasi. Now can you try to recite like him? Now let's go, Bismillah.
قال يا هارون ما منعك إذ رأيتهم ضلوا ألا تتبعني فأصيت أمري قال يا ابن أم لا تأخذ بلحيتي ولا برأسي إني خشيت أن تقول فرقت بين بني إسرائيل ولم ترقب قولي قال فما خطبك يا سامري قال بصرت بما لم يبصروا به فقبضت قبضة من أثر الرسول فنبذتها وكذلك سولت لي نفسي قال فاذهب فإن لك في الحياة أن تقول لا مساس وإن لك موعدا لن تخلف وانظر إلى إلهك الذي ظلت عليه آكفا لنحرقنه ثم لننصفنه في اليم نسفا إنما إلهكم الله الذي لا إله إلا هو وسع كل شيء علما.
I'm very sure and I know that you guys have enjoyed the recitation. May Allah bless you guys and may Allah reward your parents abundantly. When you guys started memorizing the Quran, since when have you guys been memorizing the Quran?
Last 2 years.
Last 2 years. What of this?
I also can say last 2 years.
Now is it like a family thing?
Not really.
Not really?
Yeah.
Just some of you.
Yes. Yeah.
Mashallah, 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 bakallah. I'm actually very, very impressed. Like very, very impressed. And I pray that Allah rewards you abundantly. You guys are doing a very great job. Do you have a Facebook account?
Facebook account.
Okay, but you guys have a TikTok account.
Yeah.
I'm going to put their TikTok account in the description. So you guys should go and follow them on TikTok. They have recitations on their TikTok account. Follow them there, watch their recitations and enjoy. Mashallah. Sisters are watching too. This should be like the kind of, inspiration for you guys. You know, you guys should try to be like them. They are very, very good. So before we go, what among you is going to give advice to people that are watching, that want to be like you guys?
The advice I can give to my brothers and sisters in Islam is... You should try as much as possible to memorize at least any part of Quran. It is very necessary because reciting Quran is very interesting and it's an enjoyable thing. So reciting it even with Quran tilawa is very, very good. Yeah.
She has given a good advice. I want to advise you all to heed her advice and I pray that Allah reward them abundantly. Thank you all for watching this video and I hope you all be cool and lee after watching this video. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.